What did you say?
I can't whip that bit.
You're gonna throw one.
I'm gonna throw it. Alex here with Heckma Productions. Welcome to another vlog here on the channel. Today is going to be a fun one. We're headed out to Supercoupe MX for their opening day. They redid their track completely from what I've seen, and looks like they had some equipment issues. That's why they couldn't open up sooner than now. But yeah, we're about to pull in. I'm supposed to be meeting up with Evan Baker. He's going to get some sweet footage. Natalie's not with us because she had to work and I just happened to have the day off. So yeah, it's probably going to be packed because it's opening day and they got quite the local following. And tomorrow is a Moorlands race day, so I wanted to, and I'm obviously not racing, so I wanted to get out here and get some laps in. Figured it would be a great time to come check out Supercoupes again. Haven't been here since 2022, so wanted to check it off the list for this year. With that being said, we're rolling in right now, so we're going to get all signed in, geared up, and then hopefully hit the track shortly thereafter.
We can always change shit. Okay?
Track layout's pretty sweet. That one long jump measured out to be 135 feet with my Lit Pro, which I think I overshot it a little bit. But even like the finish line jump is 115 feet. So a lot of big jumps out here, which is fun, and the corners are really fun too. So I'm gonna go out, do another session, try to like just flow through the whole track. And yeah, hopefully we're getting some sweet content out there for you guys. And yeah, about to go hit the track again.